The Bristol was one of the first farm-to-table restaurants here in Chicago, and I'm here to see why it makes their food that much better and that much healthier. Let's go check it out.
Hi, I'm Chris Pandell. I'm the executive chef here at the Bristol. We source our foods as locally as possible. Our menu changes fairly frequently based on what's available from our small farmers that we source from. We try to not adulterate the food too much. We do very honest cooking, which leads towards kind of a peasant-driven menu, if you will. Very simple, honest food.
All right, Chef Chris, we're back here in your kitchen, man. What are we gonna cook today?
We're doing a really, really simple, clean fish dish. We're gonna use porgy, which is a really rich fish.
Okay.
And it's super high in omega-3 fatty acids. Just a tiny bit of salt and olive oil. And this is just regular parchment paper.
Okay. Right?
So this is super simple.
What made you choose porgy?
It just so happens that porgy is really rich in omega-3 fatty acids, the same way a salmon would be.
Right.
But this is sustainably fished. It's harvested from clean waters. It's line caught. You know, we're not dredging up the bottom of the ocean every time we go to catch one. So it's a better alternative.
The sauce is boss, and this dish is no exception.
This is just a simple puree of English peas.
English peas.
A little bit of shallot.
Okay.
And a big handful of fresh mint. For a dish like this, where it's really light and kind of refreshing, mm-hmm. the peas will give you a little bit of starch to help actually fill your belly up so you won't feel so emaciated after the fact. Also, what I've done is taken some spring onions. We're gonna do a little bit of olive oil in here, and this is gonna be a base for our sauce at the end. The onions that we're using right here are fresh from the farmer's market, straight out of the ground. The obvious nutritional benefits of that are that there's no pesticides, all organic matter. It's a really healthy situation.
We char our lettuce on the grill, a great way to add flavor without the salt or fat.
Before we plate this entire thing up, and we're gonna take some of these spring onions, and I'm just gonna take the tops really quickly.
All right.
And I would love to have you do this, but
I could probably do it, but I may end up losing a few fingers.
We don't wanna see that on TV.
No, definitely don't.
We've got a tiny bit of fresh mint here. All I have here is a really light mint vinaigrette, which I made with just a touch of buttermilk, apple cider vinegar, and a touch of olive oil.
Time to get this porgy plated.
Time to dig in, my friend.
Let's dig in and enjoy this dish. Who says it doesn't have to taste good to be healthy?
We work in flavor first.
Yeah, there you go. It has a really good texture, really light.
Absolutely.
Not oily, really great flavors.
Normally with some of the healthier fishes, you're losing a lot of texture and a lot of depth. Mm-hmm. And the porgy can stand up to that because it's got a meatier texture.
Yeah.
Still with all the health benefits though. You taste the really light fish and the light pea puree, and then you get this char, brings it to the next level.
For more information about this dish and for the recipe, go to livinghealthytv.com.
Excellent.
Thanks, man.